More breaking news for you tonight. Police activity near the Foley Walgreens on Highway 59. A News 5 viewer sent us this video. At least two people say they heard gunshots and police showed up soon after. They tell us the Circle K is roped off with crime tape. We have reached out to Foley police for information. We are still waiting to hear back.